lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, do this! Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
That's not good. That's really not good. Damn it.
All right. Let's get a closer look. Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth? Thank you.
feeding them? This just gets better and better.
Are you serious? Now I gotta find a fucking key card?
Let's check this out. This is a quaint little psycho crib.
So, what have we here?
Of course, locked.
Okay. It's locked. The hell, who did that? Then there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt! Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! It's gotta be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's
I mean, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Follow.
Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now...
It's a hospital.
Great. That's, like, totally...
Gross?
No, just creepy. There's gotta be something we can do.
I'm all ears.
Look at all this crap. There's gotta be something useful in here, right?
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
What? I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
I don't know him. That could work. I kind of think that maybe we should get back to the lodge for now. I mean, everyone's been split up for so long.
Wait, so first you want to leave the lodge, now you want to go back? You don't know what the right thing to do is any more than I do, Matt. And I say that we should go to the fire tower and get on the radio and call for more help. And that's that.
And if you feel that strongly about it.
I do, Matt. I'm surprised that you don't, too.
I do. Really?
Brains. Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. Just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah. Thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay. Okay, easy. easy now.
Okay. All right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay. Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
What if it doesn't work?
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mount.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
Out there. Being creepy. Okay. Out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? You were trying to freak me out. Guess what? You succeeded.
Thinking you can get away. Don't you know I can smell you, Sam? I can smell your fear.
Yeah.
Here, little kitty. Here, pussy, pussy. Fuck!
Well, that certainly didn't go according to plan. Now, did it? Such careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment, you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you that everything you do has consequences. Do you think this mistake won't have repercussions? What you do and what you say causes things to change. Yes. Oh, the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Mm-hmm. Your overwhelming fear of failure. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?